Tim Sherman Jr. in the third spot. Oh, Thompson forces the issue. Tylor Nelson with a vicious series of rolls. And that was about as vicious as a sprint car can flip. 5, 6, 7 times, I lost count. Other sprint car drivers making sure he's okay. We still haven't had any word yet from the accident.